is a song that I wrote, and the title's called Victory.
Yeah.